Hey Max, this is Justin. Thank you for the wonderful question. I figured I'd shoot a quick video. This is how I like to respond to people. I think it's just easier. As far as Catholics not having Bibles in the pews, this is an interesting observation that a number of people have made. I myself have made it. I've attended various Protestant services, though I am myself Catholic. And one of the things that actually struck me from a number, and obviously every Protestant service is going to be different, but I've been to Protestant services where they have a Bible in the pew. And for the whole of the service, they'll read one sentence or two sentences, and that's it. And what's interesting about the Catholic Church is that, especially post Vatican Council II, we literally read almost the entire Bible over the course of a 3-year cycle. So, though we don't have a physical Bible, we often have the what's called a missalette. And inside that missalette, there's going to be a reading from the Old Testament. There's going to be a psalm. There's going to be a reading from the New Testament epistles, like from Paul, and then a reading from the Gospel. So, literally, every single Mass you go to, every Sunday Mass is going to have all of those readings. A weekday Mass will usually just have an Old Testament and then a gospel reading. They oftentimes will omit an epistle reading, but they often have a psalm as well, depending. So, and of course, a lot of the text of the Mass, a lot of the text of the prayers of consecration are also taken from the scriptures. So no, a lot of churches don't have Bibles because it's already included in the Missalette. So it's just factored in. And of course, the expectation really is that Catholics should have their Bibles. They should be reading their Bibles. They should know their Bibles. And the place where you come to learn about the Bible, honestly, doesn't have to be Mass. Mass is the place we come to worship, right? And certainly part of worship is reading the Bible, which is knowing the scriptures, but that's only a small part of it. So anyway, I hope that makes sense, Max. Great observation, man. And man, keep the good work. Keep praying for us, and we'll keep praying for you. We're all brothers and sisters here, man. God bless.